It's about including everybody and about serving those who are least amongst us.
Historically, our services began with a commitment of those early pioneers to serve children.
Really, truly, from the person we spoke with on the phone, there was a degree of compassion that was there. It felt like family. It was like working with a member of your own family.
So love and compassion are not just words or ideas in our program. Those are things that I see lived out every day.
The name of our agency, Lutheran Child and Family Services, and I wonder, what does that communicate to the world? What does it communicate to our clients, particularly those who aren't Lutheran?
The Lutheran social service system in this country is the largest not-for-profit philanthropic endeavor. Not many Lutherans realize that, but Lutherans take their theology about loving our neighbor, showing compassion, providing hope, very seriously.
Lutheran Child and Family Services is a value-driven organization, and it's through that love that we have for one another where everything begins with Lutheran Child and Family Services.
You know, I think I experienced love at Lutherbrook every single day that I was able to come home and talk to somebody about my school day and to know that they weren't there just for the paycheck.
When I deal with the workers at LCFS, number one, what I see first of all is a commitment level and a care for the people that they are serving.
Love and compassion, I think, are key elements as we provide services to our clients. Because we've experienced love and compassion toward them, we see them as whole human beings, not as problems that walk in through the door, not as somebody that's got a wound or has committed an error, but as whole human beings that, as all of us do, struggle with things in life. And that really changes our orientation to how we treat people.
We treat each child as if they are one of our children. So the care that we give is as if it is to our own child. And I think that's something that no matter what level you're at, you'd see at LCFS.
I believe they instilled hope in me every time they encouraged me to do something that was out of the ordinary for somebody in my position to do.
Their education, their mental health, the dreams that they have for who they want to become. We're in charge of nurturing all those things and making sure that the pieces are in place so that children have what they need moving forward into adulthood.
We're quite committed to preserving families and to working effectively within various communities. We want to make a change, a positive change for the communities.
A sense of hope motivates our staff. Hope that we are making a difference in the world and that things are going to be better because of what we do and the ways in which we impact the people we serve.
One of the quotes that I love and I always think about in connection with Lutherbrook is the quote from St. Francis of Assisi that says, "Preach the gospel always, if necessary, use words." I think LCFS is doing that every day.
We can provide quality professional services. We can provide a connection to the community and a real commitment to making it happen. But we can't do it by ourselves. We really need the support of donors, volunteers, board members, people that are active in making it happen.
The people who support us with their financial gifts, all that large network of people, individual members in congregations, foundations that choose to support us, we can be a means by which they can express their hope for the future.
There are all kinds of opportunities, I think, out there for people. And if you say that, well, you know, I there's nothing I can do, you need to look a little harder.
And I can't speak enough for the individuals who are our contributors. They demonstrate that hope and commitment to quality by their contribution, serving on a board. Their volunteerism, their in-kind donations, simply networking with us and letting us know who else is out there who is looking to invest in providing hope for the next generation.
This agency stewards its resources well, diligently, with extremely competent financial staff and governance by the Board of Trustees. So That, I think, makes this organization, this agency, a very attractive agency to contribute to.
We have a heart for the work, so that it's not only our professional high qualifications, it's this heart piece that we bring to our work, that someone donating to us also gets that.
The bottom line is the ability to make a difference in people's lives, no question about that. That people can come to us and really be struggling in life and leave with a difference in their lives, with some optimism, some hope, really feeling that there are things that are going to be different is what we're all about. And that happens in foster care, that happens with adoption, that happens with counseling. All of our services across the board are about making a difference in people's lives.
When you think about the beginning in 1873, when those 14 Lutheran congregations came together and said, we have to invest in these six children. There was only six children when we began. And the hope they must have had to bring a better life to those six children. To today, many generations later, 135 plus years, that we are still carrying on that tradition of ensuring the future hope for those next generations that are to come. Investing in them, providing them a loving, stable environment so that they can grow. To reach that full potential as an individual is a worthy, worthy cause. Either whether you're working with us, you're investing with us, or contributing to us, or actually as a staff member. I believe that our work is very worthy.